On the next Northeast Pennsylvania Business Journal, Lou Champy, Sr. and Jr., a proud father and son who didn't set out to be in the printing business, but persistence and a Thanksgiving dinner did the trick. And if you're a racing fan, you probably know the name Amato. Meet the one who brought himself back from substance abuse to create a business to make you well. The Northeast Pennsylvania Business Journal, Wednesday at 7 on WVIA-TV.